There are multiple hypoxic areas in the left thyroid. Note the presence of fibrosis. The irregular shape of these hypoxic fields discloses that these are not nodules in a pathological sense. The horizontal sections are not decisive, but the longitudinal scan is unequivocal.